So if pets have been approved by the owner on your application, there is some special conditions that get added to your lease agreement, whether the animal be indoors or outdoors. And that is to steam clean the carpets upon vacating, ensure that the property is pest controlled upon vacating, and any damages caused by the animal is at the tenant's responsibility to rectify prior to vacating.